Jesus Christ, is he gone?
He's gone, finally.
What a fucking dork. Jiggy Jag. Jiggy Jag. What a jag. Jag. Oh, wait, what? Hey, is that...
There should be a fucking waiting limit on cameras, just like guns.
Is there a... Wait, is that camera on?
I don't think so. He's gone.
This is Todd from Mobile Death Camp. I'm sitting here with Bo and Cracker, also of Mobile Death Camp. You're watching Jiggy Jag TV. Dig it.
Jazz hands. Cash Hollister.
CR.
Jiggy Jag TV.
Fuck Kate.
Hey.
I'm not Ozzy.
That's my answer. You know who wins? Bruce
this
wins.
This guy wins.
Right now, you're trying to figure out how great I am.
Jiggy Jag.
That's what? I am that great.
It's okay, but we all know that Batman is better.
Bruce, baby, win.
You win.
I like that ass.
Want to touch the hiney?
Have somebody else make room for them. So we've got lots of people kind of standing and out and about. So make sure you invite somebody to come sit with us. So we'll turn it over to Matt.
It's early in the morning. I rise to see your eyes. 'Cause nothing's more perfect than when your sunrise. I know your vision. Make a beautiful scene. If you stay here, cover me. But you are everything I need. You're everything inside this alive. Oh,
Thank you all. My name is Matt Allison. I'm from Wichita. And just remind you that there are t-shirts and CDs and whatnot in the back. And it'd be great for you guys to check that out. Take a look outside today and tell me what you see. It's a beautiful day, I don't care what they say. Even if the skies are gray, everybody sings la 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 la. You make the sunshine in my heart. You set my make you sing with your beauty, with the sunshine in my heart, set my world afire. Make you sing with your beauty. Let's take a look outside today, tell me what you see. It's a beautiful day, I don't care what they say. Even if the skies are gray, everybody sing la 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 la. Make you sing with your beauty, with the sunshine in my heart, set my world afire. Make you sing with your beauty, put everything goes down, yeah. Carry me around all my fears, so I'll cling on to you. Kiss you, carry you, and I'll get in your arms once again. To make the sunshine in my heart, set my world afire. And then you sing with your beauty. All I have is lies in your eyes. You made the sunshine in my heart, you set my world afire. Make you sing with your beauty, the sunshine in my heart, you set my world afire. Make you sing with your beauty. Taste of discovers by the time. There's nothing we can do. There's no way to change its minds. If we all know that our lives are fragile, we hope lastly declines. If we all want the same thing, ways we're wrong, but nothing ever changes. We're all just after love. It takes you, but God to sustain. All of us are.
Access Television, the lowest rated show on Access, but number one in hell. I don't know why, but that seems to be the moniker that we've got going here. I got my pretty butterfly paper still, which is always nice, and I don't have Chris here to make fun of me. We're here with Chasing Phoenix. Where's the Phoenix, and have you caught it yet?
We will always be chasing it.
Okay.
That's why we're in existence.
Well, go ahead and introduce yourself so the old ladies know where to write the complaint letters.
Well, I'm Chase Dean, and this is Kyle Ortiz, the drummer.
Not related to Tito Ortiz, the UFC guy.
No, no. I'm not. I wish I was. Because
then maybe you could bang.
Yeah, I would.
So give us a little information on what kind of music you guys do.
Okay. Well, I guess genre-wise, we go from like acoustic jazz to like a pop sound.
Wow.
It just depends on the set, I guess, and it depends
something
on...
It's not dog pound heavy metal.
We've
God.
Got... you guys do... Ever since we've been in Kansas, it's...
That's
it's,
all they do here.
And it's not a bad thing at all, but I was
no.
just amazed.
That's
was,
all they do?
I was in disappointment.
There's no jazz bands anywhere.
Yeah, they seem to like everything up here, though. You know what I mean? Because
oh, yeah.
You hear a lot of people who like metal music, and then they all strictly like metal.
Oh, yeah.
They're not with jazz.
They like
laid back.
They like everything. They like country.
It's cool.
Nice pop variety. Music. There was a Duran Duran ripoff band in here a few months ago by the name of Pomeroy. Love those guys.
Wow.
Yeah, they had a little Asian guy with a fan blowing on him, which was kind of cool. And then they had this guy in a Don Johnson Miami Vice white suit running around up on stage. They had a bus out front. They had their own bus.
Nice.
I'm like, what band?
This is Duran Duran.
They're a Duran Duran ripoff. That's what they were. I'm like, Pomeroy, where'd that name come from? Oh, we lived on a street with two houses on it called the Pomeroy. So you guys probably have an interesting story with Chasing Phoenix. Or is it just...
Oh no, it is as deep as the bin. It's deep and dark. No, I mean, we're chasing eternal life. You know,
oh,
that's
cool.
It's the mythological phoenix. I mean, for Harry Potter fans, maybe if that's the avenue you want to take
there
to
you
relate.
Go.
But I mean, his mom originally thought of it.
We were just in the car.
That's cool.
We knew we wanted chasing in it. We were like chasing something. We wanted it to kind of flow. You know what I mean? And she was like,
so does she get a cut of the t-shirts and CDs and
no,
stuff?
No, she gets love and she got a song written for her.
She got a song. That's no point.
I'm set up. Yeah, Chase wrote a song for her wedding. So.
Well, that's cool.
She, give Mama Kim much love.
Mama Kim. Love Mama Kim.
So, where are you guys originally from?
Austin, Texas. It is a suburb called Georgetown.
Wow.
And it used to be
like small. Michigan City, Indiana. You're like, what? Why is that here?
It's gotten bigger
Georgetown,
now.
Georgetown, Texas? What?
It's almost connected now. So, I mean, you kind of can't really even tell the difference. But it used to be a small town. I mean, you used to see everybody, you know, twice a day.
Yeah.
And, you know, now you go back home, you know, and there's, you know, we got a movie theater and it was a big deal.
Yeah. That's great.
But it was a big deal. Like, it was huge. Like,
at a movie theater?
Oh, damn! Snap! So, how the hell did you guys end up in the fucking Blue Go to all places?
Well, we got a booking agent.
Oh, that's cool.
Weird. And she said, hey, you want to do a national tour? I was like, uh-huh. And she's like, okay. She's like, where do you want to go? And I go, well, where do you think we should go? I don't know. I've never done it before. So we started in Colorado, and we're moving our way east from there. It's a total of 3-month tour. We're going to get as far east as Washington, D.C., and then back down the Gulf Coast to Texas by May 1st.
Nice.
But I don't think we want to go home. I mean, we don't even... we don't even have a place to stay that much. And, you know, we really are enjoying it. I mean, we kind of figured out in the last month, being on the road, that this is what we want to do.
That's cool.
I mean, we're not going to stop doing it.
What I think's cool is that bands anymore, like, you guys are getting booking agents before you get record deals.
Yeah.
It is interesting. You're doing everything in reverse.
It kind of makes things a little hard at times.
Yeah.
Because, you know, the record label's supposed to, you know, front all the money.
Oh, yeah.
This kind of stuff.
Oh, yeah. They're supposed to make the CDs. They're supposed to book the show.
Yeah, where are your flyers? I mean, something's dumb as flyers. Where's your flyers? People are calling me going, you didn't send us any flyers. You know, when are we going to get those? I'm like, well, I'm not a good drawer.
I play music. I don't do art.
Yeah.